was Monday's practice getting ready for Tuesday, or, you know, the team understand what went wrong and just trying to move ahead this week?
Yeah, it was not an easy weekend this last weekend. You know, Anderson played great and Newberry played great, and we got to give them credit for doing that. And our team, frankly, wasn't maybe as motivated as it needed to be to compete with them on their home court when they were that hungry and motivated and determined. And we try to talk about us being hungry and motivated and playing at a high level, and most of the time we're able to do that. But this past weekend, you know, we just couldn't get there, and I think our team was really disappointed. And all we can do now is kind of learn from it, bounce back, and, you know, make another run from here.
Coach, everybody else probably wants to make excuses for you because of injuries, but have you kind of let the team just say, we can't worry about that anymore, this is a team we have, and not use that excuse, or is that still kind of weigh on everyone's mind?
Yeah, I think the team basically agrees that we underachieved pretty significantly, and they take responsibility for that. And I don't think the injured players is even an excuse for playing as poorly as we did at times. And I think our team knows that. And I know that we have to play better. We have to make more progress. We have to look ahead and say, you know, can we still reach our goals in the conference, in the conference tournament, in the NCAA tournament? Of course, all those are ahead of us. So a setback sometimes can be good for a team, and I guess that's what we're hoping for in this case.
With the Coker match finished, the next 3 weeks is just Friday and Saturday. How huge will that be, even though four of the six are on the road, just to give the team some time off Monday through Thursday and relax, because it is that mental stretch of the year where you know, you're into the 20s as far as how many games you played this year already.
Yeah, they're young, they're fresh. I think they're still inspired and wanting to go. And, you know, it'll be nice to have home matches this weekend. We have a kind of a theme with our Twisted Pink match on Friday. Catawba on Saturday, I'm sure, will be a fun match for us. And then, you know, when we go on the road, we've got to learn, can we go on the road and win those Friday, Saturday matches on the road? And we've always said they're hard, they're challenging. It's hard to get out of a bus and play high-level volleyball, and it's not easy to do that. And we got a couple more road opportunities to do that, and we get to host the SAC tournament. And if we're fortunate enough to win that first match in the quarterfinals, you know, we'll get to play the SAC tournament on our home floor. So there's still a lot to look forward to.
Friday night is the pink match, you know, something that a lot of teams around the country are doing. What is it special for Wingate Volleyball, and kind of preview the night for the fans coming?
Well, we have a new theme this year. The Twisted Pink is an organization that we've decided as a team to get behind. You know, we have some special connections within our team with certain organizations, and that's one we do have a special team connection with. And I think our team's looking forward to supporting it, to creating awareness, to raising some money. And I think women's volleyball teams all over the country enjoy that responsibility of raising awareness for different types of cancers. And this is going to be our mission on Friday. And I think our team's looking forward to kind of a new exciting organization that we'll be involved with. And I'm sure we'll have a fun match and a fun opportunity with that.
Coach, finally getting to come back home and play two matches back to back, what are some things that you guys do really well at home that you struggle with on the road that you need to get back Friday night moving forward?
Well, I think all of our players, and this is in every sport, they're comfortable in our arena, they're comfortable with their friends and family there. They're a little bit uncomfortable in other people's arenas, and that's just the nature of sports. So, you know, it might be a good time for us to get back in the comfort of our own gym with our friends and family here and some of the athletes supporting our players. And I think that they'll respond well to that. And we'll look forward to playing at home this weekend.
Coach, we're looking forward as well. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.